secret.
They were hiding in the old military base until they got the signal to take over the island.
Tell me about this AI.
To take control of a sector of drones, we need this AI to hijack the drone control program. The AI is the centerpiece of our campus on Darkwood Island. The campus is built overlooking St. Patrick Lake.
And do you know what kind of sentinel presence is on that island?
It's bad. Lots of soldiers. Lots of surveillance.
All right. So how do I get my hands on the AI?
Find Christina Cromwell. When Grace Maddox, our lead computer scientist, got a little controversial, Cromwell took over the AI department. Maddox is brilliant, but Cromwell will know the AI inside and out. If we're lucky, she'll know how to get it.
How am I supposed to help with the drone program?
The back door, the flaw in the program, needs to stay open. Treystone knows about this flaw, and I had a computer security team working on it. They were the people he was putting on the truck in the video.
So he's got them working on it again. I'll get them free. Any guess where they are?
There's a tech lab where the security team's servers are located, and you'd better destroy the servers too, so no one can complete their work.
Got it. Tell me about this engineer you need.
Paula Madera. She's my drone expert. She's brilliant. I can't write this program without her. I know she's still on the island, but she left Skeltech right after Sentinel arrived.
Are they after her?
I have no idea. All I can tell you is where she used to live.
That's a start.
You okay? You seem gloomy. Did you hear? Ballard has a cure.
At this point, I won't believe anything until I see it with my own eyes.
Fine, but allow yourself a little relief. But soon it'll be time to think about the future, and we're gonna need you.
Here you go.
Nomad, how are you? Missing the comforts of home? Otherwise, not bad. Don't let those comforts control you. Listen. I've been tied up with some personal business, so I was hoping you would do me a favor.
Sure. What's up?
Rumor has it some old dog tags turned up just west of Howard Port. Fellow who discovered them said he found them on a skeleton out in the woods by a bombed-out old truck. He didn't want to disturb the remains out of respect. Thing is, I think they belong to a Cold War buddy of mine. Cal was a good soldier, and an even better friend. He saved my life half a dozen times. Sad we lost touch over the years, and well, I'd just really like to know what happened.
Yeah, I get it. We've both buried our share of friends. I'll check it out.
I suggest searching just north of Grove's Pond. Shouldn't be too tough to find. It's near Gordon's Slough over in the Sinking Country province.
I'm on it.
Future. We all need to decide. Sentinel attacked us with a plague, like sneaks, cowards. My brother is dead, children are dead. If we live, we fight. We owe the dead that much.
I'm glad we agree. Now we start convincing the others.
You ever see yourself?
I need you on my location.
Roger that. We're moving to you.
Tick map.
Good job, boss.
Trying to escape.
Got one of those auto turrets over there.
Down! A sniper's about to fire! Combat drone is flying.
Heavy gunner on the objective. Yeah, get some.
Well, 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 look who just showed up. Enemy backups here.
Battery's drained. Drone's out of the game.
Could have used that. Turret.
hostile spotted there. Way to get it done, Nomad. Drones deactivated.
ID an enemy position.
I'm still standing.
This works. That'll do some damage.
Eyes on hostile!
Shit! Sniper!
Hi. What happened? Where is everyone?
The soldiers, they just came in here and took the programmers.
Took them where?
I hear they were taking them to the security office at the data farm. I still can't believe it.
I'll see what I can do. Thanks. Appreciate it.
Hey, what's the latest? like to thank you for your cooperation during martial law. Remember to do what Sentinel personnel say at all times. Have a great day.
No, I'm not doing anything wrong.
That's a big friggin' generator. Runs everything around here.
Good one.
Please, leave me alone.
Tick map. Objectives board. Objectives board. Map.
Position.
Roger, on our way.
get to my position.
Roger that. We're moving to you. Position marked there. Excellent work, Nomad. I see a commander on the target.
You got anything else to say?
There's nothing left. I've told you everything.
Please, just let me go. I just want to get back to my family. If you let me go, I swear I won't say anything.
Relax, all right? I'm not with Sentinel. I'm here to help.
Go to hell! This is another one of her games, isn't it? Ilza Herzog, queen of the pathetic. Tell her I can't take it anymore. Tell her. You tell her!
Just keep your head down and be quiet. Come with me.
Okay. I know a place.
Let's get going.
Kill, ghost. No, don't see shit. No, nothing new.
get some.
Oh, what are you doing?
I don't want any shit, man.
I got a bad guy.
Regroup on me.
Copy that. We'll get to you. Investigate anything that seems useful.
Look, I'm really not with Sentinel, all right? My name is Nomad. Jay Skell sent me. He and I are trying to take down a section of the drone perimeter.
The back door. She wants us to close the back door.
Yeah. You're on the computer security team.
You're really working with Jace?
Yeah, let's just say we have a common agenda.
You have no idea what this South African bitch does to people. To make them work. To make them do what she wants or think what she wants him to think, even just to get a confession.
I've known people impressed by her set of skills.
Where's Fat Zabi? Where is Fat Zabi?
The hell, Vaughn? Been at this for days. You gonna keep talking to him or you gonna do something?
Yeah, well, waterboarding doesn't work, so I don't know what else to do.
You don't know what to do?
I'm going!
Walker! Hey, what the hell, man?
Let him be.
Breaking shins is illegal.
Zabi Korjas.
The valley you call Pandora's box. Please!
Order up.
Guess it's time to eat. Hey, now you know we can't be doing that shit.
Christ's sake. What, you want to split hairs over what's legal, what's not? Shit, this ain't nothing compared to what would happen if we handed him off to a real contractor. We used to work with this, badass blonde-haired bitch from South Africa. She loved torture. Took pleasure out of it, but let me tell you something. She got answers.
Yeah, now that was a confession you could count on.
Damn daddy's boy, Bond. taking his instructions out of his FM, playing office politics. You really want to work with a shitbird like that? Wouldn't you rather have a competent contractor in your corner?
Yeah. Well, not a bad day's work. I'll have my medium rare.
Oops.
It's your problem. You guys are tasked to me. You're my thugs with guns.
I'll be real clear with you, Vaughn. We're here to babysit you. We don't answer to you. Now you just stay out of our way. We'll roll you over.
Ooh-ah. Some people I used to know were willing to work with a woman like that. What's your name?
Carl. My name's Carl.
Carl? I have to get into that prison and save the rest of your team.
Impossible. That place used to be a survival shelter for natural disasters. It's sealed tighter than Fort Knox.
Well, who can get me in?
I don't know. I heard some of the soldiers complaining. The office manager of that site, he's living it up in the Antares district. It was like a resort for Skelltech employees. He won't talk.
Well, once I find his address, I can ask him nicely. Thanks.
Wait. The code to the cells. Only Herzog and her... the guy who helps her. Only they know it. She's always in the prison, but Sergeant Kent... the soldiers said he was going to his regular outpost.
You hear a lot.
When they put you in that little box, you're just happy they're not hitting you. You don't talk, but you hear everything.
Thanks. You have someplace safe you can go? Because you can't go home.
I have friends near here.